Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we will see the best seating position for the beginners. See, as a beginner you don't expect the comfort. What you want is the easy access to all the pedals and all the controls like the steering wheel, gear lever, and you want the maximum visibility. So we will see how you can achieve this. Okay, now first see the pedal. See, for the pedals, what you need to do is you can sit as close as possible while ensuring that there is no obstacle while operating the pedals. So for example, this dashboard, this steering wheel, there should not be any such obstacle. And also you should not remove the slipper or the shoes in this area, or there should not be any bottle or anything loose in this area, because otherwise they will stuck in the pedals and you won't be able to operate. Okay, so the simple formula is you can sit as close as possible while ensuring you are able to operate all the pedals comfortably. For example, see this clutch. Are you able to push it till the end? Okay, so that's what you need to see. Okay, now let's see the seat. See, as a beginner, what you can do is you can maintain the upright position. Upright means 90 degree angle between the seat and the backrest. That means the 90 degree angle between the thighs and the back. That's what you can maintain. See, this is not the ideal position. Ideal position is actually the layback position. That means maintaining some 20 to 30 degree angle between the seat and the backrest. Your spinal cord, your back should be rested on the backrest. Okay, and this is a safe position. But as a beginner, you can maintain the upright position. It will give you the more visibility. Okay, now let us see the steering wheel. See, you can maintain some 2 to 4 inches gap between the steering wheel and the thighs. Okay, and you should not sit very close to the steering wheel. Why? Because you have to move it, right? If you are sitting very close, then you won't have the free movement. So you can maintain some gap from the steering wheel so that you can freely move this, and there should be some gap between the thighs and the steering wheel. If you have the height adjustment and the reach adjustment facility in your steering wheel, you can use that also to get the comfortable position. So that's all for the video. If you like this content, please hit the like button and do subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.